Kumar, I am open source developer with Shipkish. From last 2 months in this spread we will see about styles. Styles changes the look and feel of a design by using API styles. In Plex there are different types of Plex available. Here see three types of styles: local styles and using get style and set style methods using inline styles. First one is a local style definitions. Use the mix style component tag to define a styles that apply to the current document and the styles its children. Also you can define styles in the mx colon styles tag. Uses CSS syntax and can define styles that apply to all instances of the control or to individual controls. See, in this example we will see local style definition. Here it follows the CSS syntax, means it follows dot my font style. Like we provide a font size and color. Here my button is a style name, my button size label equal to click me with these two buttons. I take a two buttons. For first button only we provide a style, second button we can't provide a style. Run this program, output will display like this. Font size is a 15, color is this one. Second button we do not provide, so it will take a by default values. Also we can define a new style that applies to all instance of the button class. Here with take a button, then button I provide a font size and color. Here I take two buttons, simply I provide IDs and label to all. In this program output will display like this. Here styles are applied to buttons, that is Shivkumar. Using the set style method and get style methods to manipulate style properties and instance of controls. Using these methods to apply styles requires a greater amount of processing power on a client than using a style sheet. The following example sets the font size to 15 and the color to red only the my button instance. One is the inline style. This is the most efficient method of applying instance properties because no action script code blocks or methods calls are required. Following example sets the font size to 15 and color is a red on the my button instance. For more information see the my blog, and if you have any doubt please contact this is my email ID. Thank you.